Uighur. 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 Delegates, including Tibetans, Cantonese speakers from Hong Kong and Macao, and Turkic Uighurs from Xinjiang in the remote northwest, struggle to make themselves understood in Mandarin. The concerns of China, which faces problems with the Uighurs in its northwest region, also deserve attention. Most were Uzbeks, but there were also Afghans, Chechens, Uighurs from China and a small number of Arabs.